Ladies and gentlemen, Michigan State University Synchro Team.
She is. There she is. It's really good. Looking for them to really move this circle down the ice as they travel. The callers don't start calling the distance of the travel until they see the entire element moving, and then they stop calling when the travel stops or when they change shape. There she is, right up here, right up at the camera. You go, girl. Good go, girl. So much presentation they are really performing in this program.
Yes!
You can see from the costumes to the headpieces,
yes,
to facial expressions,
yes,
to the actual choreography, all, yes, relating and tying together that common theme.
Yes!
Facial expressions.
Entering this angled intersection, want to just hit it with a lot of force. Can't hesitate. Well done.
Come on, girl. There she is. Come on, girl. You go. Stay on your feet, kids. That looks good. Someone fell? Jeez. Stay on your feet, girl.
That was Michigan State University.
Looking good. Oh, yeah. Bum, bum, bum. Yeah, you strut your stuff, Scout. Come on. Good
Again,
job.
Another nice job by a team staying in character throughout the performance. Really using the musicality of the entire performance to its advantage.
That's right. And you know, those are the little things that all add up. Because program components are looking at how well do you intertie choreography, music, the overall presentation, the style, the energy, the character and the theme, you know, that is a big part of our sport. It is artistry in motion. Look at their unison as they turn, as they hit that point. That intersection is what the callers are really looking for to make sure that they get the technical elements called that they need.
Michigan State
oh, come on, kids. We don't know. They got one more to go.
Just one team remaining.
Well, at the moment.
Between second through fourth right now. Very close in the standings with that.
Oh, my God.
Top two teams remain, Miami University and Team Excel from the Skating Club of Boston, as we welcome to the ice